Hi, I'm Tom Pishny, and also, if you guys didn't know, Sensei's first male black belt. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, there's Mr. White.
He's still a little boy.
Let's see.
You lost track already.
Yes, sir. Okay. What I meant to say was I'm the only black belt of his not to have worn a dress. It was a purple one, right? That was a long time ago. You can tell I'm already getting a little lost. I'm not good with speeches, but...
Really, we didn't tell.
Yeah. So I just thought I would open with a joke. If you know me before I started about seven and a half years ago, I wasn't much of the joking type, unless you really knew me. Pretty good friends or so. Or even much of the talker, like he was saying earlier. I was a very shy, even more than I am now. Maybe not right at this moment. I'm pretty... Everyone looking at me. Microphone. All right. Yeah. All right. But with this amazing family, as you guys all are to me, I'm able to open myself up more than I would ever been able to before I ever started. The martial arts is a journey and a lifestyle. It's not just something that you can master in a year or two, or even by the time you get black belt. There's always something that you can better yourself at. Some examples, you can always be faster, more power, higher kicks. Or everyone's favorite, you know, better katas, you know. Some people. martial arts is more than just the physical. It's also about the mental side. To be mentally strong, to overcome obstacles that get put in front of you through your martial art journey and through your life as well. Such as a sprained ankle, bad back, hurt shoulder, or a broken down car, whatever it may be. You can't let that be what stops you from reaching your goal, from martial art goal to life goals. If you work hard enough towards your goals, with just a little help to accomplish them, you can get there. And more than just a little help to me was Sensei. He has helped me through a lot to get to where I am today. More the mental side. just helped me get there. And also, I'd like to give thanks to Shion, which kind of was, I looked up to when I first started was him.
He was mean.
Well, that's kind of more of a...
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, thanks. I remember still, sometimes if I had nothing else to do, I would stay sometimes till 1 in the morning. You'd be working out, just him and I in the dojo doing katas or weights or whatever it might be. I still remember those days. I also like to give thanks to the other black belts are up here for all they've done to help me. Like Mrs. Vanessa was saying, oh, I didn't give her a section. But there's a lot, and then I have to get everyone a section in, and then I'll just go there. Is that a throw her under the bus? Okay. So I'd also like to give thanks to my parents over there for many things, some of them being... Yeah. For also driving me to classes before I had a car, and for letting me borrow one when all the times my car broke down, which was a lot. And supporting me at tournaments, award banquets, whatever events that we have, and for just believing in me and what I could do. And to everyone else here, if it was when I first started, where people are here now, just for helping me get to where I am today. And thank you for all being here.